a look at the biggest gold nugget ever found. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button to avoid missing any amazing videos from us. The 150th anniversary of the finding of the world's largest gold nugget is being commemorated. On February 5, 1869, two Cornish miners digging in the gold fields of Victoria, Australia, discovered the massive nugget known as the Welcome Stranger. When it was discovered buried close down the surface, it weighed 11 stones, 72 kilograms, and was 61 centimeters in length or 24 inches. Families of John Deason and Richard Oates, who were paid just under £10,000, have gathered at the site where it was discovered. A themed drama in full period costume will be performed as part of the celebrations, and a photograph taken at the time will be reproduced using the two men's relatives. It is a great story of two guys instantly becoming fabulously rich. In those days, that didn't happen, said John Tooley from the Goldfields Historical Society. Nowadays, we have the things like the lotto where people can become millionaires overnight. But back then, it didn't happen like that. Susie Deason, Dr. Deason's great-great-great-granddaughter, still lives in the region at the age of 38. She said, "When people hear my name, they always ask me where the gold is, or if I'm rich. Unfortunately, I am not, and we haven't even got any jewelry made from the Welcome Stranger." Malia Ghul, where the nugget was discovered trapped in the roots of the tree, was a thriving gold rush town with 11 taverns in the 1850s and 1860s. Despite the fact that it is now primarily a farming village with no shop, hotel, or more than a few residences, gold speculators continue to flock to the Golden Triangle. People come here to try their luck and spend days and days hoping to uncover their fortune. Mrs. Deason explained there are a few decent-sized chunks left, but nothing quite like the Welcome Stranger. We call it gold fever. It's an illness, an addiction to finding gold. The story of the Welcome Stranger. The Victorian gold rush brought thousands of individuals to Victoria, Australia in quest of their fortune in the 1850s. They came from all around Australia and the world, and for the most part, they never reached significant fortune. On February 5, 1869, fortune came calling for two Cornish miners. John Deason was born in Trasco in the Isles of Sicily, but after his fisherman father drowned, he was relocated to Pendeen in West Cornwall as a one-year-old. This is where he encountered Richard Oates, and both are listed as working in Cornwall's tin mines in the 1851 census. Mr. Deason and Mr. Oates arrived in Australia in 1853 and 1854, respectively, to work as prospectors or diggers. In 1862, they arrived in Malia Ghul, and after 7 years of getting by and making a living, the two men struck gold. On a slope called Bulldog Gully, an enormous piece of gold encased in quartz was buried just below the surface. It was so big that, as Mr. Deason wrote, "I tried to price the nugget up with a pick, but the handle broke. I then got a crowbar and raised the nugget to the surface. They took it to the town of Dunley, about 12 miles, 20 kilometers away, where it was weighed at the London Chartered Bank." A report in the Dunley and Bedshire Express on 12 February 1869 stated, "We are glad that the monster has fallen to the lot of such steady and industrious men." The nugget was immediately broken up, partly because it was too large for the scales, before a model could be made of or photographs taken. A reproduction of the drawing was created based on the memories of individuals who saw it, and it can now be found in the Dunley Museum. The nugget is estimated to be worth over £2 million. If sold today, and it has great prestige value. Today, the word gold nugget conjures up images of a typical Las Vegas casino. In fact, the Hand of Faith, the world's largest unbroken gold nugget, is presently on exhibit inside the Golden Nugget Casino. However, for the sake of this video, we'll look at the three largest gold nuggets ever discovered, not only in America, but all throughout our mineral-rich world. In fact, as chance would have it, each of these stunning ladies was discovered in one exotic location, Australia. RNC Minerals 1 Nugget. While this Goliath is a far cry from the world's record-holding Welcome Stranger in terms of naming flair, it isn't far behind in terms of size and weight. Weighing it at 3,351 ounces, or 95 kilograms, it was discovered in September 2018 at the Beta Hunt Mine in Australia by miners working for, you guessed it, RNC Minerals. This considerably more recent find is anticipated to contain roughly 2,400 ounces or 68 kilos of pure gold worth over $3 million. The intriguing part of this story is that RNC Minerals was mining for nickel at the time of this astonishing find, not gold. Welcome Nugget. Welcome Nugget, a contemporary of Welcome Stranger Nugget, was discovered in gold-rich Ballarat, Victoria, Australia, 11 years after Welcome Stranger Nugget in the summer of 1858. the horsehead-shaped welcome, which was also discovered by English miners, but this time by a group of nearly 20 men working together as a newly arrived team, was originally sold in Melbourne for £10,500, almost comparable to $1.7 million today, before being purchased by the Royal Mint in 1859 and melted down into gold sovereign coins. The welcome was shown at London's iconic Crystal Palace. Halterman Nugget. We know we've already talked about the big three, but there's one more thing worth mentioning. While Welcome Stranger is the largest gold nugget ever discovered, the Halterman Nugget, discovered in Australia in the late 1800s, is the largest single gold specimen ever discovered. The gold embedded in quartz giant, claimed by German-born miner Bernhard Halterman in Hillland in New South Wales in late 1872, weighed a colossal 10,229 ounces, or 290 kilograms. The nugget, which was discovered and valued at 12,000 pounds, about $1.7 million today, was crushed and the gold recovered. That's all for today, folks. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing videos from us. Thanks for watching!